Have a seat, please.
He just reported.
Here.
Okay.
Let me explain to you. Where is the... Here. This is the Great Ice Ball Earth Theory. Have you ever heard about it?
No.
Okay, so this is a regular flat Earth model.
That's a flat Earth model?
Yeah.
But it's round.
But the real shape of our planet, it's the Great Ice Ball. Possibly hollow. So everyone gets happy.
Okay.
Okay, so... Sun melts upon in the ice ball. That's the traditional flat Earth surrounded by an ice wall. That's the wall.
Okay.
Okay. And possible that our planet is just another one of many ponds on the great ice wall. This is the best theory ever of the real shape of our planet. What do you think?
What?
This is the complete theory.
But then the ice bar would have melted with the sun.
He only melted the part that it's called Earth now.
But there's
because Daenerys is protecting you with those dragons. The White Walkers couldn't.
Yeah.
White Walkers. Like, yeah. Winter's coming.
The edge is closer to the sun. How is that not melted?
Because God wanted that way.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay?
It's a kingdom.
Yeah.
Okay. The earth is flat because it's a kingdom.
It's a reign. Okay. Yeah. Reign
it's God's kingdom.
Right.
What do you think? Flat earth? No. Ball earth?
I'm not convinced.
Or the great ice ball theory. That's the best theory ever.
Look at this on the
we can even do some calculations. I would do some calculations for you about the gravity between the sun.
And why is the sun here?
I don't know. Ask God, not me. He just showed me this theory.
I have a question for the flat Earth theory. Right?
Okay, ask.
How does the sun rise and set?
No.
Oh, it doesn't.
It doesn't. It just keeps.
For the flat Earth, it rotates. It doesn't, because it goes like this, right? The sun rotates like this.
Okay.
There's an animation for you.
Tudo mora não deu nem mais para o sol. Aí, assim que tava legal, bonito.
This is a video.
Okay.
Okay. Of the midnight sun,
mm-hmm.
But it's not a video. It's not a bit. You see.
O céu tá bem azul, tá? Céu limpinho. E aí, meus equipes têm como eu
poder.
Tá? Lá, se perceber, ó, tá se movendo. Círculos, ó.
Wait a minute.
Que o sol tá se movendo, sim, em círculos. Ó.
It just played.
Olha lá, ó.
It's images.
Puta merda, nem
aí já começou a ficar ruim.
What?
That's his whole video. Yeah, that's the video.
He got 17 grand to take 5 photos.
To take 5 pictures.
And like 3 of them is just of a cloud.
Yeah.
I can't tell if that's just the top of a kettle or not. Like what the hell?
Again.
Babe.
That's the video. That's the video.
Oh man, that's terrible.
Babe, you got a 1,250-ish camera. Euros like camera.
Yeah.
To take 5 pictures.
Take 5 pictures.
And they're shit pictures.
Okay, but someone told me that there is a video. I just need to find out where it is. The other guy went here like Tromso.
Tromso. Yeah. Tromso, yeah.
Is it the correct pronunciation?
Tromso.
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 Not sure.
Yeah. I'm going here, Svalbard.
Yeah, okay.
Just to record the midnight sun.
Yeah.
Just okay. It.
Yeah.
That's it.
But you're gonna film it. You're not gonna take pictures and then put them together.
No.